character assassination, political assassination, real assassination. Mahatma Gandhi, Kennedy, Dietrich Bonhoeffer, murdered by the Nazis for speaking out. Now, I'm not going to get all gaudy on you, so don't worry. But I think we're only just starting to grasp how political this guy really was. All spoke out, challenged the mores of their day, and all paid the supreme sacrifice for the pleasure of having a voice. What happens if we speak out? What happens if we are not seen as a team player? It seems as though we are in a place in our nation at the moment where there's a lot of pressure to wear the uniform. There's a lot of pressure to be on Team Australia rather than being safe and confident in being on Team Humanity.